And I would like to request Dr. Sharda Jain, Madam, to please come and tell us a brief background about the importance and why these awards were instituted.
Today is really a great day. Day of awards and celebration. Because of the corona epidemic, the presence of members are restricted. And secondly, that celebrations have been lowered because one of my right hand, one of the main pillars of Delhi Gynecologist Fair Forum is no more. She expired on 13th of this month. So we are on the low key, but the awards will not wait. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is a role model, was a role model for all of us. Every Indian wants their child to be Abdul Kalam. What seemed impossible was made possible by him, by sheer hard work and dedication. Once he expired, we decided that we give the award by his name. So I asked the government machinery, is there any legal hassle to take his name? So there was response that there is no hassle. He said the hassle can be created by the relatives, which are close ones to Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. And then as we all know, that there was no hassle from that particular end also. So these Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam awards are given to the meritorious, humble, hardworking people selected by consensus. Wherever there is no consensus, we drop that particular name. The appreciation awards are given to the worker who struggle, who put hard work to make this organization strong by increasing the membership, by contributing to the academic activities. As for the excellence awards are concerned, these are all given to heroes. Heroes, as far as the Delhi Gynecologist fraternity is concerned. You can take the example of Dr. Achila Batra. She has become a hero. So, Dr. Achila asked me one day, Dr. Jain, why are you giving me an award? I said, you hold that particular chair. And we respect you because you hold that particular chair. It is also given to the president. President, hum log bahut soch samajh kar banate hain. Bahut soch samajh kar banate hain. Aur because I find president job is the most difficult work. Usko sabko saath leke jana hai. Sabka vikas karna hai, sabko motivate karna hai, ki prayas karna hai. And you can do it. This is what the motivation comes from the president. The central leadership definitely grooms them that they become calmer. And they, when they walk with the grace. Apni position ki garima unke paas jhalakni chahiye. Or they glow with confidence by the time they finish their tenure. As far as the special awards are concerned, they're given to people with extraordinary contribution which they have made. Each one is selected and we find everybody feels that it is their heartfelt nomination. So this is what the beauty of the special awards is there. As far as the lifetime achievement awards are concerned, they are given to most exemplary work as a teacher which they have done. And they have touched life of so many students, so many members whom they have trained. And finally, the Living Legend Award. It's a top honor which DGF gives. It is given to very select few. Legendary awards are the legendary personalities. They are visionary, who have a vision for gynecologists, for a medical fraternity and for country. This year, the living legend award goes to the most dear, darling, Padamshri Abdul, Padamshri Dr. Alka Kiprani. She's a darling of Delhi. She's a role model of all gynecologists in northern India. And after she finished the tenure of Foxy president, she has become one of the top stars of the country as far as the gynecologists are concerned. Dr. Alpesh Gandhi, this is my first meeting with him today. I am his great admirer. He's a visionary par excellence. Challenging situation of corona epidemic. He had no personal agenda. And when everywhere was a lockdown, nobody could go and meet anybody. The greatest challenge he turned into greatest opportunity. He thought of each member. Jinko pahai lakhai nahi aati, sabko pakka bana diya. And he created 1,000 orators from every nook and corner of the country. And I salute him. Our dependency on the pharma house has decreased tremendously. And this is the trend which is going to be there. 80% of the teaching activity will be here onwards, will be only webinars. And for that, I salute only one person, and that is Dr. Alpesh Gandhi. He took an opportunity to partner with the government, to partner with various organizations like WHO, UNICEF, and other things. And he partnered with everybody, big or small. And this is what a person, a true leader, has to acquire.